children, I'm your UKG teacher and today we are going to learn English. So last day in English you learn consonants and vowels, right? And you also learn CVC words. So which are the consonants? Which are the vowels? First you tell me A, E, I, O, U, right? And the rest of the letters in the alphabets are, all the rest of the letters are consonants. Now let us do some activity related to consonants and vowels, that topic, okay? Let us see which is the activity you are going to do. Just spot the vowel in each row and write it. So what did I tell you? You have A, B, C, D till Z in the alphabets. In those alphabets, A, E, I, O, U are vowels. And the rest of the alphabets, that is B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. All those are what? Consonants. Okay, consonants are more. Vowels are less. Okay, there are only 5 vowels. A, E, I, O, U. All the rest are consonants. Now what you have to do in this activity, you have to spot the vowels in each row and write it. So here in the first row, there is A, they have written in small letters, A, D, V and K. In this, which is a vowel? A, right? So you will write A here, okay? Next one, E, L, H, C. Which is the vowel here? E. So you will write E here. Next. S, R, I, P. Which is the vowel here? I. You will write I here. Okay. Next. W, O, Z, Q. Which is the vowel here? O. And the next one. F, C, D, U. Which is the vowel here? It is U. So, which are the vowels? A, E, I, O, U. So, you took out all the vowels in each row and wrote it here. So, you got A, E, I, O, U. Okay, these are the vowels. Okay, now the next activity is you write your name and circle the vowels in your name. So I'm going to write my name, okay? My name. See, you have to write your name. If you don't know the spelling, ask your mommy what is your name spelling, okay? And then write it here with your parents' help, okay? Then what you have to do, write your name and circle the vowels. So here, in my name, which are the vowels? A, then N, then A. So there are 3 vowels in my name. Okay. And write the consonants in your name. So what is the rest? N and P. So I will write N and P here. So according to your, whatever is your name, you will write, then you will circle the vowels. Write your name here, circle the vowels in your name, and the rest means the consonants. After circling, whatever the letter is left will be the consonants, right? That you will write here separately. Okay. So this is the, this page we are doing vowel activity here, separating the vowels, and here you will write your name and separate the, circle the vowels and write the consonants down here. Okay. Now children, we are going to learn word wheel A. Means you are going to learn words that have the vowel A. Okay, there will be many, most of them are, you'll be first learning all the 3 letter words first, okay, and 2 letter words. So most of them, not here in this, this is word wheel A, means all these words, this is letter A, right? It's a vowel, and all these words around here will be having A letter in them. Okay, if you see here, this, there is A and A and P, if you join, you will get AP. And starting with AP, there is LAP, lap, TAP, tap, MAP, map. Next, here A is in the center. A and D will give you AD. And starting with, not starting with AD, ending with AD, there is PAD, pad, LAD, lad, SAD, sad. Those are AD words. These are AP words, means which have the, there will be a starting some letters, then after that there will be AP here, APC, LAP, TAP, MAP, and here there is AD, means PAD, LAD, SAD. Now A and B, AB, there is CAB, cab, LAB, lab, TAB, tab. Next, A and M, am, what is dam, ham, jam, D-A-M, dam, H-A-M, ham, J-A-M, jam. Okay, next, T, A and T, at, bat, B-A-T, bat, C-A-T, cat, R-A-T, rat. Now, A and G, B-A-G, bag, R-A-G, rag, T-A-G, tag. Next, A and R, C-A-R, car, F-A-R, far, J-A-R, jar. Next, A and N, B-A-N, ban, F-A-N, fan, and C-A-N, can. So, all these are, A is joined to some letter, and with that letter ending, there you will add some other letters and you will get three letter words. Means with A, you add N, you get an, and then you are adding some letters in the beginning. That is, you add B, you will get ban, you add C, you will get can, and you add F, you get fan. Same way, this is what words, word wheel of letter A. Means all these words at the end, here, over here, are all having which vowel? A. Okay, now next page, what is this given over here? Consonant, vowel, consonant, word, words A. So consonant, vowel, consonant means there will be one consonant, there will be one consonant, then there will be vowel, then consonant, means A will be the vowel and then there will be consonant on both the side. Those words we are going to learn. So here we are starting with A, okay? So A is the vowel and N is one consonant. Then there will be a consonant in the front. So when you write C in front of AN, what will you get? Can. And when you write P, it will be PAN, pan. And if you write M, it will be MAN, man. And if you write V, it will be VAN, van. So can, pan, man, van. And there are some other words also, B-A-N, ban, F-A-N, fan, R-A-N, ran. So, see, when you hear this, these words, can, pan, man, ran, ban, fan, ran, you can hear the same sound, right? An, pan, can, man, all these are having same sound, make the same sound. That means they are ending with the these two are the same letters in all these words. So these are rhyming words. Okay, they make the same sound, rhyming words. So what is the rhyming word for can? You will write pan, man, van, ban, fan, ran. Okay, all these are rhyming words. Okay, these form a set of rhyming words. Okay.